A very good morning, dear students. How are you all? Hello. I hope you all are good and safe at your home. And you are doing your work in a nice way. Very good. So today, we will do exercise 10.4. In that, we have word problems. Means statement sums. Or we can say these are story sums also. So let's start. The first statement is given, a cloth is 25 meter 75 centimeter. A piece of 14 meter and 50 centimeter is cut from it. Now find the length of the remaining cloth. We had a cloth that is 25 meter and 75 centimeter. But out of that we had cut one piece and the piece was 14 meter and 50 centimeter. So now what we have to find? We have to find the remaining cloth after cutting the cloth. So first of all we will write total length of cloth. So the total length of cloth is 25 meter and 75 centimeter. Whenever you are writing these, you have to remember one thing. Meter you have to write under this and centimeter we have to write under the centimeter column. Next is length of cut piece. The length of cut piece is 14 meter and 15 centimeter. Now what they are asking? They are asking the length of the remaining cloth. The remaining cloth length, what we have to do? For example, if you have 10 toffees or 10 candies and out of 10, 8 candies you had given to someone. So how many candies you have? Good. What you are doing? The answer is right. You will have 2 candies now. But how you will find out the answer? You have to subtract. Here also we will subtract this. 5 minus 0, it will be 5. 7 minus 5, it is 2. And 2 minus 4, it is, sorry, 5 minus 4 is 1. And 2 minus 1 is 1. So it means the length of remaining cloth is 11 meter and 25 centimeter. So this is the length of the remaining cloth. We will do practice with one more example, one more sum we will do. The last sum that was of subtraction, but now this sum is of addition. So first of all we will read the statement carefully. So the statement is, a tree is 12 meter and 15 centimeter tall and another tree that is 10 meter and 76 centimeter tall. So now what we have to find? We have to find out the height of both the trees together. Together means equal, ek sa. So what we have to do? Statement firstly we will write height of one tree. This is 12 meter and 15 centimeter and height of another tree that is 10 meter and 76 centimeter. We have to find out the height of both trees together. So what we have to do? We will add 6 plus 5, it is 11. Always right side is it, we will put here, and left side is it, carry. 7 plus 1, it is 8, and 8 plus 1 is 9. Here 2 plus 0. I told you addition facts also, that if we will add 0 with any digit, the answer will be the number itself. So it is 2, and 1 plus 1, it is 2. It means the height of both trees together is 22 meter and 91 centimeter. So like this, you will solve all the sums given in your books, and you have to complete this exercise in your books only. And it should be in a neat and clean handwriting. Thank you, my dear students. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.